Here's another recipe you can make from home. I know a lot of you aren't going to Starbucks or Dunkin, and this one is another delicious recipe you can make in a glass. Add some maple syrup and then top it with a little bit of cinnamon and 2 shots of espresso. Use your milk frother to get it nice and foamy, and then add ice, any kind of milk that you like, and enjoy. This recipe is so easy to make. It's going to be one of your new favorite coffee drinks to make from home.